Next question is, which one of the listed below is a P-type ion transporter? So the answer for this question is sodium, potassium, calcium and hydrogen.